Hey, I want to tell you about House Bill 1792. It just got voted off the House floor unanimously. I'm very excited about this bill. It modifies timelines for an adjudication process in the Nooksack watershed. What this does, it provides more clarity and transparency for folks to file a water rights claim as part of the legal process in the event that adjudication moves forward in the Nooksack watershed. So very excited about it, and it's on to the Senate.